I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to remove a movie or show from the Keep Watching section on Paramount Plus using the mobile app on an iPhone, iPad, or Android device. Step 1. Open the Paramount Plus app on your iPhone, iPad, or Android device, and then swipe down to the Keep Watching section. Step 2. Find the movie or show you want to remove from the Keep Watching section, and then hold your finger against it to bring up a menu. Step 3. Tap Remove from Keep Watching in this menu. A window pops up asking if you want to remove this item from your Paramount Plus Keep Watching section and letting you know that your watch progress for this item will be reset. Step 4. Tap Remove. That item will be removed from the Keep Watching section immediately in Paramount Plus on all devices. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.